Welcome to Vinner Voice. This is the place. You look familiar. I know that face. Hello, Kiran. Welcome
Hello,
to Vinner Voice. Are you looking forward to what's happening today?
Of course, definitely.
Come on in.
What do I have for Kiran today? Well, welcome to my torture chamber. No, just kidding. Well, basically, I'm going to go through the elementary basics of teaching someone how to speak first, and of course, how to project. And when I say elementary, yes, I really mean elementary. She's going to read a book from Red Riding Hood and go through the motions, how to understand your vocal graph, how to bring it up, bring it down, and engage with the audience. Facial expressions are really important when you speak, because you can tell the difference when you smile and speak and when you're intense. Basically that. I hope she has fun and don't run away, so that this represents your energy. Even when you do blue, you can drop your jaw.
Green! That's so high. Do I sound like that?
That's your range.
Yellow! Yellow! Hi.
Hi, how was your day?
My name is Kiran Jessel, and I love to read.
Are you not entertained?
Should street fighting be banned? Are you not entertained?
So your first paragraph, you get at the energy first. But I gotta say, she's a very fast learner. She's very, very fast. And
really?
I think you're a fast learner. I mean, like, even when we were doing the serious speech on street fighting.
Yeah, I think I like that the best.
You like that the best? Because I think that's more relevant to what you're doing.
Yeah.
Even though it was a different start of like throwing those colorful balls,
yes,
and all that.
Yes, I failed at that miserably, but...
It's not a failure. I mean, these are the things that I think if you engage in understanding where your energy is coming from, even though it's in the form of a object, you know, but that is, if you can constantly learn how to give, even when you're talking like, I give to you, receive, give and receive, you know, then you know how to, because you're gonna get audiences, you know, like especially in theatre and musicals, you know, you're gonna get audiences, like sometimes they look very bored, you know, they want to faint, you know. So it's up to you to project your energy. Yes.
Are you entertained?
Are you entertained? Oh, I'm trying to entertain. Good. Drink ginger honey today. Hi, I'm Vince Chong, and this is a new comedy.
I'm Kiran Jessel.
Yes. Stay healthy, stay happy. No more coughing.
Without ginger.
Well done. I'll see you soon.
Welcome to Vinner Boys. Hello, Kiran.
Hello.
You've approached the right place. Can I shake your hand? Hi, Kiran.